How did he feel when he heard that President Obama had won the Nobel Peace Prize?
It goes without saying, he's an African. And we're proud that we Africans, we in the African continent present someone who's an African to be the President of the United States of America. We are proud of that. But as regards the Nobel Peace Prize, I do believe that he deserves it. But to be given right now, in my view, it's some sort of hypocrisy or sycophancy. And I think it's premature. It's not due yet.